Any horses here?
One day, you will see a horse. Then you will understand why they need grass and plants to survive. This planet is bald like an old man's head. When I was employed as a co-pilot, I saw many planets. Shall I tell you a story? You all know Lorca. I traveled with his father. 3 years out, we strayed into the Arthur major system, somewhere here. We saw the most beautiful planet. And one day, Lorca, who was a little younger than most of you at the time, was shouting through the tannoy, "Diamond horses! I see diamond horses!" And sure enough, in the shadow of a large moon, strange shape sparkled in the dark.
They're shooting!
Lorca, what is going on?
Get the children into hiding.
Let's go. Come on. Come on, hurry.
Below here, they had abandoned quarters built when the station was first set up. Now remember, make your way down to Sector 5. Make contact with the teacher there. He'll get you into the hiding.
Goodbye, kid. Good luck, kid.
Go, go.
locate all the leaders yet, Captain Jammet. Lorca and the woman Abby have disappeared.
Well, find them. I'll have the mines working at full capacity within the month.
Leaving Abby.
They have a hard time catching Abby. Let's get your mother to safety first.
All personnel are requested to remain. All routes from colony have been closed.
Nathan Cumming, Crowded 47, say again, you call.
Out.
Your father's crash shattering in the desert. Hey, Lorca, we'll make it. Come on. Come on.
This is Barrier Zone 5, reporting perimeter conflict. Maintain surveillance.
Round.
Lorca's face was now on every MP droid's wanted list. It was too dangerous for him to go back into the colony. The chances of Abby and the Resistance surviving were very low. But Lorca insisted I made journeys to the outskirts of El Jadida. He still clung onto the hope that all was not lost back there.
What happened?
They've hired bounty hunters to stop people escaping from El Jadida. I saw a family slaughtered at the outlet. It gets more dangerous by the day back there.
This is hopeless. Even if we get the shuttle going, we're still half buried.
I told you. One blast we get, it's the best chance we have. You still think Abby's alive?
Hold the door open.
My hands and some more help, I'd get those explosives. More important, we get that dock in time, Susie. The transporter must be arriving any day now.
Security's clamped down like a vice. They must know something's up.
You'll get the diversion you need when that droid explodes.
It may not be enough. I nearly got killed getting that.
You all right?
Fine.
The droid is set to go off at 8. That doesn't leave you much time.
Not bad.
Who is he? You wouldn't know him. Lived in my sector. Got killed in the takeover.
operation model. Who's your employer?
I'm a maintenance engineer.
I asked, who's your employer?
The Miram Club. I maintain the hologram show.
Take him in. What do you know about this explosion?
Nothing. I told you. I work at the Miram.
Now, what do you know about this explosion?
Nothing. What are you doing?
You are a restricted droid in a restricted area. Mark him. Left temple. Now I won't forget your face.
Thank you. I'm sure you will find everything is in order.
Take this droid to the precinct.
I'm innocent.
Get to the door.
From this. There's a transporter coming in and I want to know when and where it's landing.
You didn't answer my question.
They're coming through that door any minute and we're not moving from here till I get the information.
Data communication just come in.
decoded.
It's okay. I can fix it.
Get the hell out of here.
Looking for a Nissan 4000 under suspicion in an arson case. I want it. It may belong to the terrorists.
If you let me take control inside El Jadida, then all your problems are ended. You place too much faith in these robots.
If you see it on your travels, don't destroy it.
It may have information valuable to us all.
How shall I know it?
You can identify it easily. There's a small hole in its left temple.
Is that all?
Are you fully aware of the implications of this communication?
Yes, of course. And I'm proud. With a robot workforce instead of humans, production levels will be higher on this colony than any other mining planet. You should be proud too, Captain Jewett. Without you, none of this would have been possible.
Pride never solves anything. Least of all the problems that those idiots have given me now.
You mustn't worry about the resistance. You got rid of large quantities of humans before. This time is no different.
You always underestimate humans. You can't help it. You were designed by people who felt the same way.
I was in command here since the beginning. I may be able to help you if you let me.
I need somewhere where I can assemble the entire workforce of Sector 33.
Red Bay. faint eagle feathers. Coyote calling, it has begun. Something moving, tasted in my mouth and in my heart. It feels like dying.
It's okay.
Go straight through.
Abby!
Kent! Lorca? He's still alive.
He sent me to find you.
Why isn't he here with us? Where is he?
His father's shuttle. In the restaurant.
You two know each other. The children are safe in Sector 5. You did a good job by all accounts.
Thank you.
But you look the worse for wear. Gives you character.
Abby, there's been a communication from the incoming transporter. They've sent up 600 droids to replace the returning workforce.
Gets better all the time.
There's more. Jowett's about to carry out a mass slaughter. The returning workforce aren't returning.
Which docking bay are our friends arriving at?
Bay 15 at about 32 hours.
32 hours, 10 minutes to be precise.
I'll take care with me. You get word to the others. All this does is change our plans a little. Instead of hijacking this transporter to escape in, we'll just blow the hell out of it.
Where is the Nissan 4000?
What Nissan 4000?
We saw it. Where is it?
That's the ship that disappeared.
Quick, what are they saying?
I guess I could still fly one.
These shuttles were used to ferry surplus equipment from Earth when the station was built. This is the Redwing, the last to make the journey. It has been sealed here for over 30 years. When it arrived, all the crew were dead or dying. Some form of radiation sickness.
The risk of contagion must have gone by now.
We'll use it for the returning workforce. We'll be able to dump their bodies in the wastelands.
Open it up.
We must take this shuttle before they use it to kill workforce.
True, but we don't have a pilot.
Correction. I've trained Lorca. He knows how to fly these shuttles. If anyone can get that out of here and back to Earth, he can.
Mm-hmm.
0, all mark 4, coming in. We have positive ID on suspect missing 4000. Sighted on Route 8. Stowaway on Horway's vehicle 200. Repeat, OWD 200. Suggested intercept Route 10.
Affirmative.
48065, coming.
I want all this cleared up. They must never suspect they're going to be killed. I want this shuttle to look like it is going to return to Earth.
Yes, Captain.
You could feed the gas to the air ventilating system.
That will be possible, provided they are all in one place.
One of the larger holds should do.
Once they're dead, we'll dump their bodies in the far wastelands, and then return for the next sector.
Excellent. After Sector 33 has been dealt with, I shall return to Earth on the Boston Queen. And you will regain command.
Of course.
I've been here too long already. There must be other places they can send me to. Somewhere where my skills can be put to more positive use.
We can't get in any further. The corridor's sealed up.
Get it open. It's the hold I want.
I'll get an engineering team in here.
Find the chart of the ventilation system.
In trouble?
Lorca! Please help me!
Lorca! The name sounds familiar.
Kid.
A sprat! To catch a mackerel! Earn me enough to retire on. Got him!
I'm sorry, Lorca.
Thank you.
feel strange. I'm getting visions.
Don't leave me in suspense, kid. I need to know what you've been up to.
Abby. She's alive. I found her.
Kid.
Hello, kid.
My sight is still damaged. It's everything else functioning.
Best as I can do.
Lorca, what did you do to me? I saw mountains on fire. Before that, horses fighting to break free. I remember horses, like a dream. I was dreaming, Lorca. I was dreaming.
I guess so, kid. I was running your circuit through a computer terminal to play back your memories. Your idea about lifting the D-29 shuttle out of Bay 15 sounds good.
Abby's a very important woman now. She has a friend, Susie, who helps her. You know, they never stopped fighting.
I told you Abby was alive, didn't I?
Yes, but I did all the work. What are you doing?
Oh, do stop whinging.
Lorca, the bounty hunter! Did you let him get away?
Transporter, and we get out. What about Jout? Jout should be in the communications room. We mine that too. That way we'll clear the board.
Emma, come on! Get back! I'm sorry!
I think the network we've set up should be strong enough to take over. It still worries me. I don't like leaving them.
It's the only way. It's our asses on the line.
Getting on inside the shuttle.
We'll investigate a report.
There's only one way in as far as I can work out. Vidic and MP droid with explosives. Send him in there and blast our way through.
Easier said than done. It's a good idea, though.
There's police engineer in Sector 51. He helped your father out once. It's risky. But I think it will work. When we get inside the shuttle, we will have to be careful.
The pilot, all of it's left.
Jacinto,
I'm busy. What do you want?
I need a replacement power pack for my droid.
Well, I can't help you. That's a restricted model.
That's why I'm here. They told me you'd help.
Put in there. You know, it's a long time since I've had one of these in here. These solar cells are right out. He's going to need a complete overhaul.
I know. No time.
No time. No time. That's all I hear nowadays. Causes more problems in the end, you know.
Thank you.
So polite.
Have you got any more of these?
Well, they're not going to stop you from breaking down again.
You heard the man. Here's your MP droid. Start breaking down. I'm going to the mirror to find Abby. Come straight there after you've wrecked it.
Back to Nissan droid.
Here we are. Nissan 4000, eh? You know, they used to be pilot droids. They were so good at flying that some called them angels. Must have been before your time.
Oh.
I told you so.
Quickly. My name is Susie. I'll get Abby to you.
You'd better find Kit. I told him to go to the mirror. He's over in Sector 51.
I'm fine.
Get off the street, you'll get shot.
I'll never look in here. This place gives me the creeps. You should have come back earlier.
I didn't even know you were alive.
You didn't bother to find out.
Welcome to the House of Our Lord. Let us pray.
We've rigged the docking bay and the communications tower with explosives. But the police have a screen blocking all radio signals. This will do the job if we can get above the station.
Plus,
if you can do what it says you can.
We've
changed.
We have followed too much of the vices and desires of our
minds. Of course I've changed.
We have offended against thy holy law. We have left undone those things which we ought to have done. And we have done those things which we ought not have done. And there is no help in us. But thou, O God, have mercy upon us, miserable offenders. Spare thou them who confess their faults.
And what about Jowett?
He'll be killed too.
This means we'll be hunted for the rest of our lives.
Yep.
has to make it to the shuttle. If anything goes wrong, I'll grab a diversion. On no account, wait for me. Whatever happens.
I think I can hold them up for 5 minutes, but no more. Good luck. All hangs on you now. Go!
Jarrett, every droid that we've sent into the shuttle in Bay 15 has been destroyed.
Do you have any information?
They've recovered a memory pack. I'll transmit it.
That's Ignition 4000.
Yes, the shuttle pilots programmed them that way when they left their ship for any length of time. This one's reactivated somehow.
Well, you'd better get in there and deactivate it.
Has been destroyed, along with the entire guard force at Bay 15.
From my reports, the four terrorists that we want may be headed for it. They must be trying to escape.
Lorca, two women, and the Nissan 4000. I'll get them for you, Captain. I won't fail you like your metal friends have.
Lock the overhead docking bay doors, get into the shuttle. I'm coming down straight away.
Close the airlock door, kid.
I
something wrong with the ship?
Sure, there's something wrong. They would have sealed it up if there wasn't.
I mean now.
There's the intersection leading down to the engine room. That's where you've got to go, kid.
Yes, sure. Guys, engine room.
How long have we got?
11 minutes.
Pray this works. Find the coordinates for Earth.
They've locked the bunker doors. Can you still get out?
We'll blast straight through. Let's hope there's enough power to get us out of the atmosphere.
What about the emergency power unit?
I'm trying to do it. That's enough.
Let me just... Let's see how close that transporter is.
Frequency. Kid, come in. Kid, you there?
I have to go and check the main turbines.
Firing now, we've got to go.
All right, light on.
Kid! Kid! I'll go down. I'm leaving this here in case I don't get back in time.
Make it.
2 minutes and locking.
65,000 feet and descending.
Clear to detonate the transporter now.
Check the controls, kid.
6-5, stand by. You'll have some additions.
This one's for Abby.
VBQR.
89938.
Thank you.
So